Hello, Sergeant Hyena, back again for part, whatever part this is. It's gonna be a great show. See what's going on. See how many people I don't. Anyways, let's see if I can level up anyway. All right, now we can move on the other direction. We got the Mad Hatter yesterday. Now we're going to go to, and we got Two-Face. Poison Ivy is out of the prison because she needed to do something about that. Yeah. Okay, there's the Mad Hatter. That will be the Bat, Man Bat. I think either that's Croc. I think it's Croc. Anyways, gotta get out of here. I've got room to exit. I need to go. Oh my god. Okay.
What's wrong with me? You were sick. But you came back. You didn't go too well on that airship. Bad ears, man.
The That's why I'm getting confused.
I'm gonna do even stitch this time. Hello. I'm figuring out what to do. Maybe I should get that first.
Excuse the reach, people.
Hey everybody, that was Crystal's hand. Arm. It's okay. Let's see if this video is going to be rated R. Don't do it on purpose. You okay? Is it working?
No. Pass it here.
It should be working. Works on everything else. You're not gonna. Did you find one?
Yes.
That's one face I did not want to see projected on the side of a building. Arkham Knight? Why Arkham Knight? That's what they shot that.
Okay. Stupid.
I prayed for the first time in my life tonight. I should have known. If anyone was going to help me, it would be you.
I need answers. We don't have much time.
Whatever you want to know.
The unexplained fires in the last few weeks. Was there a common accelerant found at any of the crime scenes?
Sure. Petroleum-based napalm.
Thickened with polyisobutylene.
Poly what?
Firefly. That's who you were tracking.
Yes, and hit Gotham for what? 10 years? I tell you, someone needs to reopen the asylum.
He's back. Don't go anywhere. Someone will come and take you back to GCPD.
So I've been working the Arkham Knight case, Detective, and I've got a new suspect. It's Penguin. Think about it. He wears a mask.
There it is. That was awesome. I think I'll do this one.
I
that. I've got it. The Arkham Knight is you. Elementary, my dear Batson. Can there really be anyone else who thinks that's a good book?
drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. So the previous drone will be back online.
Maybe I should get this fireman.
I heard Batman ain't been the census. Joker checked out.
Sorry about Barbara Bruce. It's terrible. But look, just call the temp agency and I'm sure they'll send you another.
Okay, I did it wrong again. I'm a dumbass.
Any of the crew?
Some, but there's more of you out there still in danger.
I think you got them scared.
Good. Wait here. An officer will take you back.
There should be four little leaks.
My stepbrother's stationed there. Sergeant McAllister.
You doing it?
I sure as hell didn't think I'd see him.
If screwed up again.
Aww. You'll learn. You're learning.
Thanks, Batman.
You'll get it.
I made one already.
I'm like being a cheerleader. You'll get it.
You're going down, Batman.
Going outside?
Making coffee. What's that? That's what I was trying to do.
Well, at least you know now. Again.
So, I'll probably do the same thing again, though.
Hey. You'll do it. Oh, yeah? Extra? You got extra?
Yeah, I got a lot.
Well, at least don't suck it off the spoon, eh? That was a chunky. So you know I like. I didn't. I know you like chunky, but me. I like mine smooth. Okay, it's up to you. Just be careful who you're friends with.
I'm not gonna be friends. Let's read that.
No, I don't. It's okay. Awesome, wasn't it? Huh? Huh?
last scene. Not really singing, just...
That's fine.
He sees unicorns. What's he on?
He's got a bad imagination.
Yeah.
Oh, he sees unicorns? People are. He must be smoking more than dope.
He's more than pot.
More than pot, yeah. Unicorns.
People are.
This sounds like LSD and all those illegal white drugs crap. No good. Punch him back.
Seven. Four.
Did I hear that correctly? Did he just want to violate Batman? Sexually? Let me violate your legs? I know I'm looking for a certain thing, but maybe. No, that's definitely not it. I kind of knew that wasn't it, but it's a mask I'm looking for.
Ouch!
It's got to be here. Like a mask of a ballroom or something. It's an episode. Court of Owls. The comic book issue, Court of Owls. That's a mess. I think I'm almost there. Okay. Yeah, it's here. Oh, there it is. The Court of Owls. It's a ballerina thing, but that mask? Totally. We'll fight the Riddler, one of the Riddlers. Riddlers.
You know how this works, Batman. There's a rioter with a bomb in his brain.
What? Gotta be like a. I'm looking for electrical current. I guess I could throw it. Figure it out from there. Oh, there.
As well.
Try.
Prove yourself.
Okay. I gotta do something else.
I have underestimated the challenge.
I can get to that guy before he charges him. Yeah, I could go for it before. Okay. I'll do this later. Alright.
When you are ready, I will return and challenge you again.
I'll challenge him again, whatever. I know what to do. The challenge is to get him before he gets the charge.
Challenge me again, Batman. I am ready.
Go. I want to say this. Looks like he was ready after all.
You're a competent warrior with one final challenge.
Got it finally. Look.
Nice.
Finally figured it. It's confusing me just because
you're new at that string.
Look.
At least it's not ripping and tangling. Less tangle, right?
Yeah. That's two or three.
Fishing lace is always the best for beading because it doesn't tangle at all.
Yeah. It does.
Well, it's plastic. Hard to do.
It's hard to tie them in the knot. You got to pull pretty hard to get
them. Yeah,
in the
yeah.
Knot.
That's the benefit. That's the benefits of it, though. You can melt them together, too. Fuse them. Let's see what's new. That's funny. That's just ridiculous. Hmm? What did you say?
Just thinking of Oh. What happened?
Oh, that? Put it in a container?
The empty container in the empty container.
I know.
Is this an empty container?
It's all good. That was funny.
I'm better now.
Yeah, I know, but that was great.
Free entertainment.
My dad kind of laughed.
Yeah.
He did.
I was having a moment.
No, he didn't. He didn't see the moment. He just saw. Yeah. He said. He said. Did he catch us? Yep. He just smiled about it. Put the thing in the camera. Yeah. That's what a stone person would do. Never mind. It's gonna be restricted.
It's gonna be. Oh.
What's that?
Well, the video, yeah, because you're swearing in it.
No, they're smooth and chunky. that's what it started with.
I did swear on it too, so.
Yeah, I know. You might as well just get it over with when they say to do that.
Scooby Snacks.
Off of him, but I can sure run him over. Look at this.
Running him over?
He doesn't kill people. He just let the car come automatically on top of this guy and the rest. You get my idea. I mean, he doesn't kill people, right? And what's this? This is not killing people? You're telling me this tank is lighter than air?
It's floating.
On them?
Yeah.
And then he burns his tire on them and they're okay?
No, they're dead.
The dead fight about now. He doesn't murder people, though.
He just did.
Yep. This might do it, too. Oh. Yeah, this car is supposed to be heavy, right? Never really thought about it either until like thought about it. Like, he doesn't kill people, but he runs over people. Yeah, he runs them over. Really think about it. It's not really saving people if you're running them over. It's more like. Those guys are not dead, no. Eh?
Yeah.
No, they're not dead. Yeah. Those cars are, I don't know about them being alive after this. That there should kill them. He didn't kill him, but a missile did. They're not dead. He's not dead. They're not dead either. They're fine. None of them are bleeding to death. Like that?
Yeah.
That doesn't kill him? That car flipped over. Thank you.
killed someone.
Well, you would think so. I mean, that car flipped.
I think it made a boo-boo. I can't tell yet.
They're not dead. Here's how they kill people. He just breaks their bones and hopefully they don't die. That guy's dead. Let's get hit by a car. That's funny. Watch. Tell me. This is not dead? My car went crazy. That's okay.
There you go. I had to. That was hard. I'm getting a little bit. It's getting a little bit easier.
Is it? Nice.
You gotta pay attention when I get to the end of the row.
Yeah, I know. Let's see. Should I get a villain today? Yeah, I should. I'll get this first. What's going on?
I'm missing a bead.
Oh. You're missing a bead? Why don't you put one bead in there? From behind.
Right there.
Yeah, why don't you put a bead in there then?
I'll do it later. I don't notice.
Exactly.
Color, cover it with leather.
Mm-hmm.
That's what make anymore.
Oh. It's one of a kind.
Yeah.
Let's get the gun. No guns there, there's one guy. Something. They say the path tore through those airships like it was nothing. Some of those guys were lucky to make it out alive. Huh. Bling. Yeah, over here. Most of them over here.
Those tanks will run us over. I've seen it happen.
That was fast. What? Yeah. Wow.
Better.
Doing better?
Is it better?
That's okay. Nothing wrong with that.
Enemy in pursuit near Riker Heights. It's Batman. All support teams on my position immediately.
Thank you.
Nope. No, it doesn't. Okay, I'm scared. Probably. Jealous.
Yeah.
That sounds.
Wrong. Big time wrong. Can't give up for now.
Aww.
Aww. We'll do something else.
Oh.
It's easier.
Look at you, detective. Hanging there in that hideous machine like a particularly ugly chandelier.
What does that look like?
Huh? What? What does it look like to you? Oh, yeah.
From there.
Oh, Peter. I get it.
Yeah, doesn't it? Look at it.
I guess so.
It does. It's like curly and short.
Wow. That's awesome.
Thank you.
I was just looking at the...
So, hey.
Yeah, I just looked at the printer that has a USB port on it.
What do you want to use it for?
I was just looking at it.
Well, talk to my dad, he'll give it to you. If you want it. Yes. Alright. I think it's this one. No kidding, right? Recognize it?
Pretty red. Red hairs.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Plastic hairs.
If you want white down there and red down there like that, that'd be well.
Oh, my battery's not charged.
Huh?
It's charged on the phone.
I don't know about that. Ew. Weird talk you have.
Prohibited them from appreciating that fact. And then you appear in Gotham.
What happened?
Dressing up your cognitive capabilities, marginally superior as they are to that of the average
Where did you take the dog?
Oh, that is nice. Learning.
The regular places. Why? She's acting different.
It's time to rejoin Catwoman for another trial.
A trial. I think I'm going to do this, and then I'm going to quit. Well,
if you can't hide a crime scene, just pretend you're a victim.
There you go. That's what you do.
Play a victim.
It worked. Going outside? No, you could play. You could play. I was recording when you played. It's okay. It doesn't bother me like others. This guy. I'm gonna end it with this guy.
Okay. Yeah. Let's put a headset on for now.
Oh, I'm back in the button, but let's get out. Come on. I'm going inside the door. There we go. Sorry. This guy's actually pretty hard to kill. Okay. Riddle. Aw. Yeah. This guy's a sergeant, illegal sergeant. Sounds terrible. PYG. What's his name?
Yeah.
Pag. Dr. Pag. It's Pig. He's got a mask, skin mask of a real pig on his face.
Yeah.
Ugh. And He's a surgeon that likes to cut people open. He's evil, evil. Yeah, they are.
To make sure they stay down.
Yeah. This is a boss man. Aw, I don't know what to do from there. Huh? Okay.
What?
You okay?
Yeah.
What happened? I pressed that button and it told me to. It didn't work. I kept on pressing X and Y and A and B and keep on pressing all these buttons to tell me to and it won't do it. Which maybe. Okay. Let's see this one more time. I should be able to do this. I wonder if I can upgrade my camera. Yes, I can. Okay, that should be good enough for
now.
No. I'll see what happens. Okay, once I pass this part. Should be able to do it, right? You should. I don't know why it was so hard. Like, it shouldn't be that hard. I was like, I couldn't do it. Didn't matter. Let's see if I can do this. Thank you.
I can't leave until I've rescued the other victims.
I'm gonna put them into the GMCPD, and then it's over. Okay. Yeah. And I'll continue the game later on. Sometimes. Okay. I'm gonna drive them to the police station. Circle area. I'll do that later, but right now.
Let it go back to his truck. I'm taking the lead to be able to hurt anyone else. I'll make sure of it. It doesn't.
He fixes $5 clones.
Those people are living a fate worse than death.
Not death. Big mates like.
Who are living? And the ones you murdered?
Too broken.
He's got problems. You think? Cutting people open? Putting statue surgery on? Yeah, he's got problems.
That even?
Yeah, Steven. Doesn't look like you're always disappointed.
How'd you go, Valentine?
One eyebrow hunted and then. One let out, eh? I'm gonna go back to Pig's place, the doctor, and then take a picture. I'd like to end it with the Batmobile.
What?
I like to end it with the Batmobile going out.
Yeah.
Yes. I gotta get Pig's tag. Let's see what I'm talking about. It's a riddle?
Yeah.
I know where it is. That's a riddle. Okay, let's do this. It's somewhere. It's right here.
Thank you.
Huh? It's hard to do it in there.
Yeah, is it?
I need a mirror that's
Is that a better up. Mirror?
Yeah. It's easier.
Yeah, that's neat. I think it's down here. Where is his office? I don't want him. I don't care. I'm right after him. Looking for Peggy's office. Might be over here. Because it was over here somewhere.
Yeah.
His office. Yes. Somewhere. Once I get that, I can take a picture and go. Firefly. I think I see it. Pause.